Warning news. US researchers find that nearly half of the meat and poultry products in grocery stores across the nation are contaminated with Staphylococcus aureus bacteria, which can result in skin infections, pneumonia, and fatal blood poisoning.